Now, the CBN says online media reports purporting the sacking of the bank's governor, Mr. Godwin Emefiele, is untrue. Head of Corporate Communications at the CBN, Osita Onwanisiobi, made the rebuttal today in Abuja. Emefiele is currently out of the country on official assignments.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.